Is the Justice Department ready to decide whether it's going to charge George Zimmerman with any sort of charge or crime?
That matter is ongoing. We are still in the process of doing the kinds of investigative things and analysis that are necessary before we can make a determination. So that matter is ongoing.
Any idea when there could be a decision?
I'll use the proverbial soon.